March 27th, we're out shed hunting. I got the shed hound with me. He's all eager to get a skull I just found. The sad thing about it is, it's a shed antler buck. That's a shame there. Had a bad winter a few years ago, a lot of ice. And that was probably his demise. Hopefully he finds some sheds though. Well, I just found my first shed of the day. Dog found it too. It's a nice one. I'm pretty sure it's from last year though. It's all stained on the one side. Chewed up pretty bad. I think I have a game camera picture of this buck from December of 2010. Right after Christmas. I think it was the 28th or something. That's a nice shed. I was in here last year. I didn't find this one. And probably 100 yards that way is where I found that other old one. But it's a shame it's all chewed up. That's one for the day. Well, I was walking along and I forgot to turn on the camera and I walked down to this thing. I'm a little bit excited. But I just found this. It's an 11 point. 3 on this side. An 8 on this side. And it is just massive. Not real wide, but he's got a 9-inch tine there. I never seen this buck, never got game camera pictures of this buck. This would have been from 2010. But he's a dandy. And it's a shame to find something like that in the woods. Beautiful buck.